The report released today by University of North Carolina and All India Institute of Medical Sciences, represented by Dr. Chandrakant Pandav, Padma Shri, represents a dynamic shift from the earlier report with Food Safety and Standard Authority of India on the WHO CRO model applied to Indian context. This considers a much larger sample of 10,500 samples, food samples, as against 1,300 food samples of the earlier report submitted by a Mumbai-based organization. It is also important to know that ultimate test results, therefore, differ from the earlier 98% cutoff for high-in food categories to 68% cutoff of high-in food categories, which is a paradigm shift from the earlier report. It is important to note that the 68% compares to the global average while shifting to front-of-pack labeling by different countries who have adopted the same. And the product reformulation by the industry therefore becomes practical while following the WHO CRO model. And it is important for the regulator to note that the WHO CRO model basically is a practical model for the Indian subcontinent, which is important for us to adopt and also implement for consideration of the scientific committee and also the authority in terms of a cutoff for threshold levels models. It is also very, very important to consider this report as a report which considers a larger platform of randomized samples and therefore giving predictably unprecedented results in favor of the current food system in India, consisting of good, bad and ugly foods, in fact. And we sincerely hope that authority, Food Safety and Standard Authority of India and Ministry of Health and Family Welfare will seriously consider this report being submitted to them shortly for their due consideration.